Let's start with the baseline. We have the PIA driving lights. We have PIA extreme white bulbs in the headlights. And then PIA fog lights. I believe they're 520s. And then if you go up, we've put on the rigid 40-inch LED light on the Gobi Stealth rack. And what you'll see here is that the rack was built around the light, so it fits it very nicely. And for security measures, you can't really fit a socket into this spot here in order to take the light out. I bought this plastic cap from Sears to cover it. It's just a little bolt that actually holds the light in there with a nylon sleeve. Here it is.
Okay.
Let's crank her on. Hello, daylight. Gonna have to aim it up a little bit. We have it low. Driving lights, high beams with the PIA fog light 520s. Let's throw a little bit more light on this rigid 40-inch LED bar. Whew! I'd say that kind of lights up the night.